morning on a particular issue, four of us went and met the Honorable the Chief Justice of India with a specific request, which we could not unfortunately convince him that we were right and the appropriate decision is to be taken. We couldn't convince him. Therefore, we were left with no choice except to communicate it to the nation that please take care of the institution and take care of the nation, because we have heard a lot of wise men talking in this country earlier. I don't want another 20 years later some very wise man in this country blame that Chelameswar, Ranjan Gogoi, Madan Lokur and Kurian Joseph sold their souls. They didn't take care of this institution. They didn't take care of the interests of this nation. We don't want it to be set. So we place it before the people of this country. That's all, gentlemen, we wanted to inform you.
Sir, what are the
extraordinary event in the history of this institution of judiciary. It is with no pleasure in our hearts we were compelled to take this decision to call for a press conference. For some time, the administration of the Supreme Court is not in order. There are many things which are less than desirable which have happened in the last few months.